This is my first and only X-rated song. I call it George and Dick. We are all confused about the president of this land. He keeps us on our toes with his clever sleight of hand. He hides behind his secrets and he thinks that we don't see that behind the smoke and mirrors, it's as plain as it can be. Yes, this is the Dick that screws us day and night, day and night. This is the Dick of the bully who has to be right, has to be right. This is the Dick that says torture is just fine, so fine. This is the Dick of intelligent design. I kid you not, he is the model for intelligent design. George thinks that when his eyes are closed, he vanishes from sight. And when the world is tucked under his pillow, he goes to sleep at night. He likes to point his finger, purse his lips, and show disdain. Should anyone suggest he's mixed his dick up with his brain? Yes, this is the Dick that screws us day and night, day and night. This is the Dick of the bully who has to be right, has to be right. This is the Dick that says torture is just fine, so fine. This is the Dick of intelligent design. So a lot of us are confused. We don't really know what to do. And I have some ideas here. You know, you could kind of come along with me and see how you feel about this. I'll just float them out here, okay? First of all, let's pin his ears to the wall and shove some goobers up his nose. And so we can see his arsehole, let's remove his party clothes. If his willy's hanging limp, attach a nylon fishing line and pull it to a tree branch with a neatly printed sign. Oh, this is the Dick that screws us day and night,
day and night.
This is the Dick of the bully who has to be right,
has to be right.
This is the Dick that says torture is just fine, so fine. This is the Dick of intelligent, this is the Dick of intelligent, this is the Dick of intelligent design.